To connect your laptop, press the VGA laptop button on the touch panel. Then, go to the cable cubby and bring out the VGA cable with embedded audio and connect it to your laptop's monitor output and headphone jack. For Mac users, you'll need to connect this VGA to Mac adapter.